29 December, Fire Dragon Stable Day. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Battle Journey Channel. Remember to subscribe to my channel, share my channel with your friends, and help each other grow. In the 60 theater system, Fire Dragon belongs to the spiritual pillar with a cause to serve others, and often ends up giving more than they can afford. If you have Fire Dragon in your battle chart, you need to understand that not everyone deserves your help and help within your own means. Stable Day supports activities that bring consistent progress, leading to long-term effect, and is suitable for activities that will bring you your future gains. With Fire Dragon on this day, don't push yourself too hard as life is a marathon. Let's look at the animal signs that's directly afflicted. If you have dog or ox in your chart, trying to solve another person's problem when they don't think they have a problem is not helpful. Why not resolve your own problem first? If you have rooster or rabbit in your chart, you may perceive that another person is having a problem, but actually it could be you that is facing the same problem. So be true to yourself. If you aren't acknowledging your problems, you can't convince anyone to acknowledge theirs. If you have dragon in your chart, you may feel frustrated that other people are not seeing their problem. But the question here is, are you seeing yours? The direction to back face for clarity is not. Thank you for your support and leave your comments on this video and let me know how my daily dose of life have helped you to get through your day. Share my videos with your friends as it may help them as well. Remember to subscribe to my channel and be notified when the next video is up.